Hello, my name is Keshwani. That's K-E-S-H-W-A-N-I, Keshwani. Today, we'll have our 97th lesson in our vocabulary series, Vocabulary Words, day number 97. Let's begin, shall we? We're going to learn 5 words today. The first word we're going to learn is by itself, and the next 4 words that we're going to learn, they are all related, they are all synonyms. So let's first take care of the first word, which has nothing to do with the other 4. It's just a word that I want to learn, just like any other word. And the word is it's an adjective. Fallible. 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 It's a second syllable is a. It's not fail-able. Fallible. What does it mean to be fallible? Fallible simply means you're capable of making a mistake. It just means to be capable of making a mistake or error. If you make a mistake and if you're talking to somebody, I say, well, I'm sorry I made a mistake. I mean, everyone is fallible. Everyone is fallible. I made a mistake. I'm human. All humans make errors. I made a mistake. I'm fallible, just like anybody else. I'm capable of making a mistake, just like anybody else. Antonym would be infallible, which means not capable of making a mistake. You do not make a mistake at all. And here you might say, the example might be, no one is infallible. No one is infallible. Everyone is fallible. Everyone is fallible. No one is infallible. No one is perfect. Everyone makes a mistake every once in a while. The next 4 words that we're going to learn, that's it, I'm done with it, it's out of my system, I feel better. The next 4 words that we're going to learn, they all are synonym, as I said before, and they all have to do with secrecy, being secret. You don't want to tell anybody, you want to do it in a very sneaky way, when nobody's looking, shh, don't tell anyone, it's very secret, it's not to be disclosed, nobody needs to know about it. Next 4 words, they all mean the same thing, they are synonym. Let's start with the very first one. The word is furtive. Again, it's an adjective, and as I said, it means something done. In a sneaky way, in a sneaky manner. Something that is done in secret. In secret, secretly. Something that is done. Stealth is the word. And the adverb would be stealthy. Stealthily. Adverb would be stealthy, would be the adjective. Stealth is the noun there. If you do something stealthily, that means you're doing it secretly. You're doing it surreptitiously. Well, here's a good word, surreptitiously. Something that is done surreptitiously. Let's learn how to pronounce this word. This word actually is nothing new. We have learned it. We learned it on day number 6. For those of you who have been watching the vocabulary series in its proper order, just type in vocabulary words day number 6 and you will see that we learned this word already, surreptitiously. Let's put down the pronunciation. Sir, up, surreptitiously. You have to slow down, as I said, when there are more than three or four syllables, otherwise you're going to muck it up. Muck it up with an M, not an F. What does it mean to do something surreptitiously? Well, it means exactly what it says here. To do something in a secret manner, to do it in a sneaky way, to do it in a secret, to do when nobody is looking, to do something in an underhanded manner. To do something in a underhanded manner. Underhanded manner simply means in a sneaky way, when no one is looking, as I said. Stealth is the word. Stealth is the word. Let's put that down on the top. Stealth was the next word there. That's it. We're done with the word furtive. Let's move on to stealth. Stealth, as I said, is the noun. You might find it annoying that I put down pronunciation for the words that are very simple, very easy to pronounce, but that is exactly what we do. We don't make exceptions, because when you start making exceptions, when you start making judgment call that this is too easy to pronounce, I'm not going to put down pronunciation, that's when you're going to find once in a while that you can end up making a fool of yourself, because not all words are pronounced the way they look. You can't go by the looks of it. Stealthy would be the adjective. Stealthy is the adjective, and where did we put it? We put it a little while ago. Stealthily is the adverb. For example, a covert operation must use an element of stealth. A covert operation must use an element of stealth. We'll learn the word covert in a second. It just means secret operation. Operation that is secret, operation that you want no one to know about. If you're doing something like that, where you want no one to know about it, it's called a covert operation, and therefore it must employ an element of stealth. An element of stealth. Stealth, as I said, is a noun. Can you tell me what part of speech is this word? Secret. Can you tell me what part of speech is secret? Secret, of course, is an adjective. You describe something, you say it's a secret operation. Well, it can also be a noun. Yeah, I have a secret. I have a secret. Could also be a noun. But what's the adjective of secret? Or rather, the noun of secret. See, the stealth is a noun. What's the noun of secret? Do you know the noun of secret? Noun of secret is secrecy. Secrecy is a synonym of stealth. The stealth and secrecy are synonyms. So if something is classified as a covert operation, it must have an element of secrecy, it must have an element of stealth, otherwise it won't be covert. Let's move on. Let's learn about covert property. As I said, that's what we're going to learn next. As I said, a covert operation is something that has to be done in secret. It has to be done in a concealed manner, in a hidden manner. Essentially, it means the same thing. Secret, not open, not out in open. You don't want anybody to know about it. And the word is covert. A covert operation, it says right here, must employ element of stealth, is one that must be carried out in concealed manner, in hidden manner, in secret manner. Something that is done in a hidden manner, something that is done in a concealed manner, something that is not out in the open, something that you don't want to disclose to anyone, is said to be a covert operation. By the way, when we're talking about the word stealth means secret, so that nobody knows about it, which is why some years ago, it's an old technology now, but 10, 20 some years ago, US has an airplane which was called a stealth bomber. Why was that airplane called a stealth bomber? It was so called because it was the first airplane which employed the technology which enabled it to hide from radar. A radar could not detect the airplane. And because the radar could not detect the airplane, it was named a stealth bomber. In the media, we talk about a covert operation. The police might have a covert operation to catch a bad guy. An operation that is hidden, secret. It's not disclosed, it's not shared with the public. It must be done. A covert operation is something A covert operation must be done clandestinely. The word is clandestine. Clandestine. I was wrong. The last syllable is not tine, it's tin. Clandestine, which means concealed. Something that is concealed. Or kept secret. Clandestine. If something is clandestine, it's secret. You don't want to share with anybody. You want to keep it quiet. Don't tell anybody. Shh. Mum is the word. It's a clandestine operation, it's a secret operation, it's a covert operation. We don't want to share this information with anybody. Shh. Mum is the word. You look it up yourself, Google it yourself and learn it, okay? That was it for today. Bye now.